Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I do have another short announcement video for you guys, which is well, I should probably first off start by saying I did stop my Claw series, as you guys know, because of school, and it was sort of gonna be hard to have enough time to record and edit the videos, get all my clips, and sort of focus on school like all at the same time, considering how much time I will have throughout the day. So today I decided to go ahead and sort of get, it's like a Claw progression series 2.0, but still sort of following the same rules and everything as the first one. So basically the way this is going to work is I actually have a whole bunch of YouTube videos saved up, and they're all basically just talking about different ways to help you get better at the game, different retakes, different build moves, techniques that are basically bound to help you improve. Actually I do have some results from some friends, and they said that they work pretty good. Like, they all tested out like different ones. I just sort of said, hey, do what they say in this video for 2 weeks and tell me how you feel after that. And they all said that they totally felt way better. They felt like they improved keyboard and mouse and controller, so you know, that's pretty good. But basically that's what we're going to be doing, guys, for this series. I'm going to be basically getting a video, you know, just picking one of my videos that I have selected and basically just following it for 2 weeks. And the way this will work is because I'm pretty sure I won't have enough time, like, you know, of course I won't have enough time to get the full 2 weeks stuff in, but I'll probably just have, you know, whatever time I have, I will totally tell you guys what, you know, at the beginning of the video, I'll probably tell you guys what we're going to be doing for the next 2 weeks. And, like, I'll probably have, like, a before, just a before and after result of the whole thing, just so you guys can see how I'm improving. And at the end, I will give out the routine, the tips and tricks, or whatever they said in that video. And I'll put it in the video so I can tell you guys. But let me know what you guys think of this series and how you think it's going to go. We basically just get a video, do what they say for 2 weeks. So, like, even if the video is something simple as hop on, do an edit course, aim train, free build, and then, like, I don't know, grind out arena, because that's, you know, that's what most videos say, you know, things like that, you know. Then we're literally going to do that for just 2 weeks straight and basically just see the results after that. But that is going to be it. I do have one more announcement, which is today, the day that this video is going live, you know, it's getting uploaded, I did play a tournament today, which was, I don't think it's going to pop up anymore. Oh, well, it is one of these. It was a Duo Contender Hype Cup, which was, I actually played both of them. This one I played, I got 85 points. And this is the one that I just did today. I got 109 points. Well, of course, me and my teammate, we got 109 points, which I think we did pretty good. As you can see, 9 eliminations and 100 placement, because we were more so going for placement, guys. We just want to sort of, I really wanted to just get a feel for in-game, sort of seeing how they would be in different tournaments. So overall, we basically got 2,000 hype points, which is really good. And we actually did one yesterday too, guys, and actually got 85 points. Even after doing all that, our points still haven't went through yet, but I am struggling on my stuff, guys. Every time I get to Division 6, I can, like, I always go back down to Division 5. I'm sort of struggling to keep my Division 6 place, but that I will be doing, you know. Hopefully these videos tell us to do some arena grinding. But yeah, guys, that is it for me. Before we end the video off here, I do like to say, yes, I'm going to continue grinding arena. And the second thing is, for each new subscriber I get, I will be doing a preset for them. So all you have to do in order to get a preset in, you know, my locker somewhere, is make sure you like, subscribe, with the bell on, so you never miss when I upload a video, and just comment down what set you want. You can get a skin, back bling, pickaxe, glider, count trail if you want, emote, and wrap. These three I'm sort of just keeping like this, but yeah, and it's all up to you guys. I'm going to name it after you and everything. But yeah, it is it for me. I do hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and if you know, I actually do wonder what you guys placed in the Duo Contender Hype Cup, or even if it was just the Open League, or if you played the Cash Cup today. Let me know what you placed and if you got anything off of it. So, you know, for the Cash Cup, you know, if you got some money, let me know and tell me what place you in. And same thing for the Hype Cup. How many points did you get and what place did you make? But that is it for me, guys. I do hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one.